Nice morning tonight. Throw a glass.
He's connecting dots in the sense of that he sees the
delights around it.
And by seeing the inbuilt, it's music. For him, this table of elements is music. It follows the rules of music. And by understanding the music within the table, he can say what turns into what, because it's like a 448 going to an 888, nothing else. Okay? So this is kind of the transmutation lines he finds. And he's going beyond. He states that there are elements...
Well, we're just literally about to run out on that. And we'll quickly reassemble for part two.
Nice.
But this is fascinating. This is absolutely